Love often starts in little ways. It comes quietly with a smile or a glance or a touch, but you know it's there because suddenly you're not alone. When you find that special person, everything changes. You find an inner peace in yourself, a love and a want to share things with that person. And for Sarah and Adrian, their marriage is the ultimate expression of that love and friendship that they have found with each other.
You know, as a father, who your daughter goes out with, indeed, who she wants to marry, is something that is totally out of your control. But I want to say tonight that Kathy and I are thrilled in her choice of Adrian.
Sarah said Adrian won her over with his charming personality, his jet ski, and his big biceps. Adrian said Sarah is the funny one in the relationship. Their relationship is strong because they are honest and talk about everything. Relationship works because they understand each other. They make it fun, exciting, and follow the most important rule, never go to bed angry.
It's family and friends, the persons here present, to witness that I, Adrian Russo, take you, Sarah Evans, to be my lawful wedded wife.
It's my great pleasure that I now declare you to be husband and wife. Adrian, you may kiss your bride.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Adrian and Sarah Russo, the bride and groom.
The way our relationship's so natural, you never hold a grudge against me. Like you said, we can never go to bed arguing. And most of all, I love the way you love me.